Now just two remain, Grace Lear and Lauren Massetti.
We are down to the bitter end, and the judges have asked to see you both at the same time.
Oh, great. I'm already going to cry. We were roommates this week, and we're both from Nashville, and we're both country singers, and we've really bonded. Yeah. And so...
So going in together might be a cool thing now, since you guys are so close.
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it. Good luck.
Thank you.
Although our two country standouts are finding themselves in the exact same position,
this is going to be very interesting to see how this turns out.
Their paths to American Idol were very different.
Have you ever auditioned for stuff like this?
I have, way back when.
Welcome back to American Juniors. Next, the moment of truth for Grace Lear.
One step closer to heaven, baby, means one step closer to you.
I've been doing this for so long. You know, I'm still riding this dream, and no matter what happens, I'm not gonna stop doing what I love, but, you know, this is a big moment. Seeing my family in the crowd, it's gonna mean a lot. I know they're proud, and I know they've been supporting me for so long, and I just wanna perform for them and my friends. How are we doing, everybody? And I just wanna make everybody proud and doing what I love.
Checked all the boxes on that.
Okay.
So this is thing happened.
So they loved both of our performances.
Yeah. They fought over us.
They couldn't decide.
Come up with a decision.
So
you guys aren't out of the woods yet. We're gonna turn it over to America to watch your performance from last night. We're gonna let them vote who makes it into the top 20.
Sorry to extend your anxiety, but we love you both.
Oh my
God. So we'll say to you both, congratulations, and may America take control.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
But it's time for you to start voting to help create our top 20. It's between Lauren and Grace. Who will it be? It's your choice.